Hey.
I'm all right. I'm going.
Be careful there.
Come on.
Pilgrim became unstuck in time, hiking as a prisoner in Slaughterhouse 5. 1943, his life flashed before his eyes, and Waddles know he's weak, but he's a savior in disguise. Cause what if he dies? What if he dies? Well, as the saying goes, so it 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 goes, goes. I wrote a song that might explain why I erased 100 books of prose that I unfold and then replace. These trial famador flows might go to waste behind a bed of self-esteem issues that write his face. But I'm another one holding my hand and not releasing. You should have known how long I had the verse to broken pieces. These are smoke pit stories I told and stopped in Greece with. These are smoke pit stories I write and never leave with. These are smoke pit stories for 1%ers, not the billionaires that they know supposedly represent us. Now I'm talking about the ones who claim alliance to Goliath. If I had to pick a side in the end times, I like it. Cause what if we die?
What if we die?
Well, as the saying goes,
so it goes, so it goes, so it goes, so it goes, so it goes, so it goes, so it goes, so it goes, so it goes.
Yeah. What if we die?
What if we die?
Well, as the saying goes,
so it goes, so it goes, so it goes, so it goes, so it goes, so it goes, so it goes.
Billy Pilgrim had a wife and now a couple kids, in a pretty cushy job that pays for all his shit. And he don't really remember the last words that came from Ronald Weary as he laying in the dirt. I guess it's good and all to know that death is imminent, enough to know that life is not a race, there ain't an end to it. I mean there is, but death can't really haunt you if you can just create a thing that someone will hold on to. When you die,
when you die,
cause that's the saying go,
so it goes, 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 so it goes.
I wrote a brittle poem that probably never gets to breathe through this whittled down eraser called my insecurities. I probably met a million people who was hurting worse than me and never even listened long enough to learn a thing. The self-deprecation I'm facing is ancient and probably painted on a painting inside of the spaceship. I wondered of the world, does the water hug the beach? If happiness is only a pursuit we'll never reach. I guess that it was Jefferson that chose the subtle words to jettison what they expected had to be deserved. I teetered on a cliff as comfortable you would occur, hoping I ain't even have to muster up the courage, hoping I ain't even have to muster up a word, hoping heaven opens even if it ain't deserved.